The Ebola epidemic is over in Sierra Leone, but certain precautions continue. Washing hands with chlorinated water is the best way to keep the virus at bay. It's become an all-essential ritual for anyone entering the MSF clinic where Ebola survivors receive treatment.
How the house, how the family? So, what's the problem now?
Well, the problem now is because the name is the white stands for T.
Abbas Kanu is one of Sierra Leone's 4,000 Ebola survivors. Most survivors suffer from the same complaints: painful joints, chronic fatigue, vision or hearing impairment, but also depression and post-traumatic stress. But it's hard for them to get treatment. People still fear survivors.
When I was discharged, I came back home and I couldn't do anything for 3 months. I was unable to walk, unable to do any jobs. I couldn't even work until MSF came and started treating me.
In neighbouring Guinea, there have been no new cases since the first week of November. As at last the epidemic appears to be coming to an end, Abbas and the thousands of other survivors are still in need of medical care.